Fitness 5 has come together with these very, very young, dashing entrepreneurs. We have Viral, we have the entire team out here. Namrata, Johnny is out here. Prijit is out here. And all of them have come up with this concept since a long time. So it's a brand that is synonymous with Gujarat in Rajkot especially. But in Mumbai, this is the first one of its kind. I think fitness ek aisi cheez hai jo ki har kisi aadmi ko follow karna bahut zaruri hai. Chahe wo kisi bhi profession mein ho. It's not necessary कि आप आज एक film star हैं या एक acting के या modeling के profession से जुड़े हैं तो आप ही उसी आदमी को एक you know fit रहना चाहिए. I think fit also are those people who go to 9-to-5 jobs. They have you know some of the most dashing men are the business tycoons that we have in the country. All of them are very young entrepreneurs who are very very conscious of how they look. I know. Personally, I know so many of my friends who wake up so early in the morning and go out there and get fit. It's just about your discipline. It's about how your lifestyle is all about. And I think that resonates with the brand. Yeah.
Now that you have entered into business, is what
the
budgeting expectations
are? Well, I think that budgeting we shall leave to another day of discussion. I just hope that our taxes are kind of cut down. I'm sure even you would support me on that. Everyone works very hard, but the taxes are very, very heavy. But I'll tell you something, it's for the betterment of the country. I think the government has decided a great budget scheme. And I think I'm expecting a lot of good changes, especially with this government. And looking forward to all the Indians extremely proud and coming together the way we've been promised. Well, it depends on my schedule. My fitness regime depends on whether I'm gaining weight for a film or whether I'm losing weight for a film. But generally, it would be weight training for about 5 times a week and about 3 times cardio. I go for a lot of outdoor activities, including swimming, cycling, skating. So I generally get too bored too soon with one particular routine. So I try and change my routine every time. Well, to each their own. I think it's a very personal, you know, affair for me to comment on. I'm nobody to comment on her decision. And I think everyone should abide by it and stand by her decision. And I just wish her all the way, best all the way. She's a great performer, great artist. And I hope she does well wherever and whatever she chooses to do. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Judgmental,
yeah.
Yeah.
So, tell us, are you satisfied with the name Judgmental?
To be very honest, I'm more than satisfied because initially, like, you know, mental, like, yeah, I feel that this will go much more with the film.
Okay.
So, Judgmental, like, yeah, I think is the perfect title.
Okay.
I'm very happy about it.
Tell us about the trailer. When is it going to be out?
I think this is not the right platform.
No, hopefully soon.
But very soon.
Hopefully
yeah, very
soon.
Soon.
I mean, don't judge us on that.
Next week for sure.
Huh? Don't judge
don't,
us on
yeah.
that. Hopefully soon. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks, man. Sure. No, nothing. Thanks. 100%. Thank you. Nothing. Nothing. I think we should call side.
Sir, thoda,
yeah.
फिटनेस मेरी लाइफ में बहुत ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है. मेरा आई थिंक एक सेट ऑफ लाइफस्टाइल पैटर्न चल रहा है जिसमें फिटनेस को मैं बहुत पर्सनली मतलब उसको मैं बहुत प्रायोरिटी में रखता हूँ अपनी लाइफ के अंदर. मैं एज एन एक्टर बट एज ए ह्यूमन बींग एज वेल इनफैक्ट जो भी लोग मुझसे मिलते हैं मैं उन सब लोगों को भी बोलता हूँ दैट फिटनेस उन्हें अपनाना चाहिए अपनी लाइफ में किसी भी फॉर्म में हो. योगा में हो, जिम करने में हो, कार्डियो में हो, स्विमिंग में हो, हर फॉर्म ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स से हमें फिटनेस ग्रैब कर सकते हैं. And we should always do that. Fitness tips, बस अच्छा खाइए और अच्छा सोचिए और बॉडी क्या है बन जाएगी फिर अपने आप ही. उसके लिए बस थोड़ी सी मेहनत करनी पड़ती है.
और किस प्रोजेक्ट पर काम चालू है
इन दिनों? अभी दो दिन में 2 तारीख को एक सॉन्ग रिलीज हो रहा है टी सीरीज का जो मैंने एक सॉन्ग किया है उसका नाम है तेरा शहर और मनोज मुंतशिर जी ने उसे लिखा है, अमाल मलिक ने उसे कंपोज किया है और बहुत ही अमेजिंग सा एक सॉन्ग है, बहुत प्यारा सा सॉन्ग है जो मुझे मनोज जी ने ऑफर किया. सो जस्ट रिलीजिंग, उसकी भी प्रमोशन ही चल रहे हैं हर जगह से.
यार
इस साल के आखिरी में आने वाला है. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, मतलब मुझे खुद अनाउंस करना है बट लेट द ऑफिशियल अनाउंसमेंट रोल आउट फर्स्ट, फिर मैं सारी जगह पे ऐलान कर दूंगा. ज़ारा ने कुछ आज बोला है इस बारे में? एक्चुअली आई एम रियली सॉरी, आई हैव टू रीड दैट फर्स्ट. और उन्होंने अगर ट्वीट किया है तो या सो बेटर लेट मी गो थ्रू विद इट क्या स्टेट ऑफ माइंड में क्या है. आई रियली हैव नो क्लू अबाउट इट सो आई विल रिवर्ट ऑन माय सोशल हैंडल्स अबाउट इट.
थैंक्स.